Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the HCF or the GCF of the number 144180 and 192. So let's start. So the first step is to do the prime factorization of each of the numbers separately. So first we'll do for 144, then for 180, and then for 192. So let's start with the number 144. So we'll check with the lowest prime number 2. Is the number 144 divisible by 2? Yes, it is, because number is even and we'll be having 72. Is this 72 again divisible by 2? Yes, it is. So divide it and we'll be having 36, which is again divisible by 2. We'll be having 18. 18 is again divisible by 2. We'll be having 9. Now 9 is not divisible by 2 because it is an odd number. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is 9 divisible by 3? Yes, it is. And we'll be having 3. 3 is again divisible by 3. We'll be having 1. Once we get 1, we are done with this. Now same thing we need to do with the number 180. So we'll check with the lowest prime number 2. Is the number 180 divisible by 2? Yes, it is, because number is even and we'll be having 90. Is this 90 again divisible by 2? Yes, it is, because number is even and we'll be having 45. Is this 45 divisible by 2? No, it is not, because number is odd. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is 45 divisible by 3? Yes, it is. So divide it and we'll be having 15. 15 is again divisible by 3. We'll be having 5. 5 is not divisible by 3, and on that 5 is itself a prime number. So it is only divisible by itself, that is 5. And once we do so, we'll be getting 1. Once we get 1, we are done with this. Now same thing we need to do with the number 192. Is the number 192 divisible by lowest prime number 2? Yes, it is, because number is even. So divide it and we'll be having 96. Is this 96 again divisible by 2? Yes, it is, because number is even, and we'll be having 48, which is again divisible by 2. We'll be having 24, which is again divisible by 2. We'll be having 12, again divisible by 2. We'll be having 6, which is again divisible by 2. We'll be having 3. Now 3 is not divisible by 2 because it is an odd number, and on that it is also a prime number. So it is only divisible by itself, that is 3. And once we do so, we'll be getting 1. Once we get 1, we are done with this. Now we need to do one last step, that is write down each of the number with their respective prime factors. Okay, so for 144, what prime factor we got? 2 2 2 2 3 3. 2 2 2 2 3 3. Okay, be very cautious, because if you miss out one of the prime factor also, then whole answer can go wrong. Okay, now for 180 we'll write 2 2 3 3 5. 2 2 3 3 5. Okay, cool. Now for 192 we'll do 2 2 2 2 2 2 3. 2 2 2 2 2 2 3. Okay, once you have correctly written all the prime factor of all the numbers, the next thing you need to do is circle out the prime factors which are common among the factors of three numbers. Okay, so we'll see what are the common ones. So we have got this two in common, we have got another two in common. Do we have anything extra? We have two here, but we don't have two here. We have 1 3 also in common, so we'll just circle this 3. Do we have anything extra in common among all three? Remember, it should be common among all three. Okay, so if we check, we don't have anything extra in common among all three. So what we have got in common? 1 2 in common, another 2 in common, and 1 3 in common. So if we multiply, 2 2 times is 4, 4 3 times is 12. So the answer will be 12. Or we can say that HCF or the GCF of the number 144180 and 192 will be 12. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button. Do consider subscribing. And thanks for watching.